The night of 18th May 2021 was an extreme night for a LHB train. Well, welcome back to Devraj channel. You are watching Devraj channel. So friends, in today's video, we are going in detail and in brief into the case study of KSR Bengaluru KAWR COVID-19 special. Watch the video full to understand this video. So friends, firstly, let me give you a little details about the train 06585-06586 KSR Bengaluru KAWR COVID-19 special train. And this train is upgraded to LHB coaches. So what happened with this train? Come on, let's find out that. And friends, a happy news. Recently, our channel, which is known as Devraj channel, has completed 200 plus subscribers. I would like to thank all the subscribers who have subscribed our channel. Let's move on to the video. So friends, as I told you, KSR Bengaluru KAWR Express COVID-19 special had met up with a disaster. Yes, this is true. After researching so much, I found this much information. Let's discuss about that. So friends, on 18th May 2021, all was as usual. The rake of SBC KAWR Express COVID-19 special was shunted at Krantiveera Sangolli Rayanna KSR Bengaluru. And all were thinking that it was a normal day. Normal train, normal departure, normal diesel locomotive, normal journey. But nobody had expected that this train was about to face a disaster. As usual, the train departed KSR Bengaluru City Junction and the journey was cool and pleasant till Sakleshpura. And friends, I think you know this, that from Sakleshpura, the ghat section begins. This is a wonderful route in Southwestern Railways. This ghat section is known as Bisile Ghat section, or also known as Western Ghats. This ghat section begins from Sakleshpura and ends at Subramanya Road, which has a total distance of 55 kilometers. Okay then, coming back to the case study. After the train departed Sakleshpura, in just a couple of minutes, yes, we can say a couple of minutes, the disaster occurred with the train. The train was stopped by emergency brakes that was applied by loco pilot. What happened? Why the emergency brakes were applied? Because an elephant got crashed by the train and the elephant met its death. Well, I felt sad about that after hearing the news. We can pray for that elephant's soul to get peace, because past is past. We can't do any changes in the past. Yes, that's right. This incident took place near Hasade Grama, which is near to Sakleshpura railway station. Well, I'm really feeling very sad about that. Okay, now coming back to the case study. The locomotive of the train had got struck with the elephant and it was in the position that it was not able to move. After trying all methods, the loco pilots who were situated in the train contacted the nearest station. Maybe because even I don't know the complete incident. Then here, a new character gives entry to this case. That is, can you guess? Just try to guess. That is the Jupiter Crane. Yes, what you heard is right. That is Jupiter Crane. As usual, Jupiter Crane was standing at ASK Junction. And somehow, this information had reached the station master of ASK. As soon as the information reached there, according to me, the station master rang the railway alert alarm. or siren we can say. Luckily, I got the capture and the sound is heard clearly in that. The video is coming up. Wear headphones for best experience. Here is the video for you. So friends, you heard the railway alert alarm or siren. So as soon as the siren rang, a WDP-4 from Krishnarajapuram arrived to the spot where Jupiter crane was standing, and coupled with the Jupiter crane and hauled away the Jupiter crane with some ICF medical coaches which were coupled with it. So what next? Nothing else. As it was 10:41 PM, I went to sleep. The next morning, that is 19th May 2021, at exactly 4 PM, the same loco, WDP-4, which was from Krishnarajapuram, hauled back the ICF coaches and Jupiter crane back to the same spot after a successful rescue mission. Luckily, even I got this shot. I got the video in which WDP-4 was hauling back the ICF coaches, medical coaches, with Jupiter crane. Here is the video for you. So friends, as we have, so here we have means we humans have created this technology, this machinery, etc. So in this technology, we shouldn't forget our animal friends. We should even take care of our animal friends. So friends, if you see anyone harming animals, request them to set animals free. And by doing this, you will be a hero in the animal's vision. And even you don't try to harm animals. So friends, try your 100% best to save our animal friends. Because even they have the rights to live on the earth. Even they are our participants to live on the earth. Instead of saying participants, we can say them as our friends. So friends, coming back to the case study, I don't think any people were harmed in this disaster. And about the train derailment, even I don't know. If you know something more about this disaster case study, you can share your experience with me in the comment section. Thanks for watching friends. This was KSR Bengaluru KAWR Express disaster case study. So by seeing this video, don't get scared that even you would have to face such a disaster. It's not like that. Indian Railways has given its 100% best for a safe and secure journey. That's why Indian Railways is upgrading the coaches from ICF to LHB and adopting some safety measures. So friends, don't get scared to travel in train. You can travel in train freely, wholeheartedly. So friends, thanks for watching Devraj channel. Thanks for giving your precious time to watch this video. Have a colorful day.